Yeah, but this small town charm is bullshit. Most of it's refugees from the city. Still hiding from something. I used to bring Jax and Lena here once in a while to fish. We never caught a single one. They never seemed to care. Yeah, some of my best memories are from here. And my worst. Ray's last known signal came from that marina. It's too easy to expect he's there. It's a start. Damn, that was sloppy, Pearce. Stay sharp. All right. Someone around here received the reset code.
I know, right? Oh.
What is this?
You're like the third guy to do that today. I mean, what the fuck?
I don't know.
Well.
Okay, yeah.
And he was the smartest out of all of us. Remember when he strapped some model rocket engines onto the top of his RC car?
Oh, man. That thing went flying. We learned the hard way that you can't turn an RC car when it's going that fast.
Okay.
How about this?
Yeah.
Got it.
Can I have some room here?
Known. He just found out yesterday. How long until he goes?
I've still got him for a month, so we'll make the most of our time together.
Relax. You know he'll do his tour and he'll come back fine.
Kenney bounced through a CTOS center. Well, looks like he's still in the game. That would explain why he chose Pawnee. He's sticking it to Bloom in their own backyard. Station. The power's still up. Kenny must have piggybacked off this.
Thank you.
Where are you?
I'm in the old TOS center. Tell me the pings. Okay, here we go.
Ping.
Hallelujah! My friend, I owe you a drink.
I don't need a drink. I own a bar.
Oh, yeah. Jedediah's bar. That's you, Jedediah. In that case, you owe me a drink, buddy.
So Jed is the owner of Jedediah's Bar, Pawnee's number one watering hole. Maybe the only one. I hope I catch the man sober.
say that name was again? Raymond Coleman.
You're gonna pay for that, T-Bone!
Yeah. You owe the man $100.
Why someone want to go mess with it?
Hello, Ray.
I said, keep your voice down.